Hey, but I just wanted to show you that I finally got this beautiful headband for Sophia, and it has a little pearl in the middle, and I think it's really, really pretty. It's pink. It's really pretty. I finally got it. I waited for like weeks and weeks, and I also got her a white one just like this, but it did not come. And I want to show you how beautifully it matches her pretty pink dress. This is going to look really pretty on her head with this little dress. Oh my God, it looks so gorgeous. I cannot wait to start getting Sophia. I cannot wait to start her. But I'm getting her twin first, her twin brother first. Because he's already done, and I'm just too excited, and I wanted to get them together, but I can't afford all that money right now to get them together, so I just decided I'm going to get Joshua Nathan first, and I'm going to get him first, because he's already done, and I got to hurry and pay him off so I can get him and hug him and love him, so he could get him home, and Sophia Grace, I'm going to have to just get her after I'm done paying off Joshua and Ethan, because I can't get them together. I wanted to wait and get them home together, but it's not going to work out that way. So, yeah. I'm a little disappointed about that, because I wanted them together, like I said, but I just can't afford that right now. So, I'm going to have to get him home, bring him home, and then get Sophia Grace later on. So, thanks for watching. Bye.